is directed by Taylor Sheridan. It's Those Who Wish Were Dead, directed by Angelina Jolie. It's a drama movie. We see some guys shooting guns. This lady's over here, like, as if she's like drawing. Then we see a helicopter right here and a firefighter suit right here. Just this movie. And then we see this forest scene right here. And then we see this guy's in firefighter department right here. And then this guy's looking all weird. The car goes up the forest. She looks like a music artist. And then we see Angelina Jolie. And then we see, it says Brown was there. Fire happens as well. And then that's her. Someone actually is bleeding. And then I don't know. Then the cops come in as well soon. And then the fire is really huge. We see a fight. What do you guys think about the movie? Comes from a strange scene.